into the heart of the cold, cold world. He sometimes had wild nightmares, in which the destructive greed of the cave goblins grew beyond measure. Signs of impending cataclysm increased. There were more and more earthquakes, and yet the cities grew without stop. Artificial worlds in which many illusions were created to divert attention from the threat of doom. The goblins were possessed and united by pleasure. No one listened to anyone else. Feelings of respect and love died out.